All right. So it was showing that I was connected. There it is. All right, so I know that I'm here again, guys. Sorry about having to leave. I'll make this quick. Just have to replay this real quick. But I know it's here now, so you don't have to worry.
Respond to the MSAT.
Come on, Ada, let's go.
Incoming robot detected.
How the hell did she get behind me?
Security doors.
That's creepy. Good thing I ducked that shit. Wow.
Critical failure in security systems. Security offline. What did you require?
We're good, come on. Need to keep moving. God damn it.
Find anything useful?
They got some hell of electronics over here. Oh man, I hear zombies.
Don't think I can pick this.
Well, fucking shit, I can't. Tell me what I can and can't do. You're not my boss.
That's it.
Where's Ada?
Hey.
Hey. Over here and hack this.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you.
Go for it. You gonna like run all the way around? Alright, go ahead. That's so wicked how she's doing that.
Let me try something else. All done. You should be able to use the terminal now.
Phenomenal. Figures. Tesla turrets, dude. That's crazy, dude. I see zombie arms. Shit's about to get real crazy. Just want everybody to know shit's about to go nuts. Come on, stick your head through there again. We can't go that way, so it looks like we're going this way, Ada. Should we wear hard hats? I'll go ahead and grab one.
Scan this.
What are you doing? Got him! Ada.
Hey.
Ada.
Go check that out.
Certainly. Put that shit on, man. Come on. No. There, now can he be dead? Now, can you open the fucking door?
Check it out. Take, come on.
I'll take care of it.
I'm getting screwed on a fucking technicality.
Heads up.
Nope. Targets in range.
Moving out.
Certainly.
Here.
Ada, open the damn door!
Here.
I'm gonna get really pissed off in about 10 seconds.
Here.
Now I got you shooting him. You're shooting your feet, you dumbass. Can we please stop worrying about them and move on? So you're just not gonna let me, huh?
Open this.
We're just gonna have to kill these guys.
I'll cover you, sir.
Pissing me off. Alright, we're gonna pretend like we're not here.
Scan this.
Don't worry about them. Come on. Oh, God.
Yo.
No, my apologies.
Take a look.
Shit. Yes! Thank you, Jesus! You open the door now?
What can I do for you?
How about opening the door?
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Dude, the door! What did you do?
Hey.
Yes.
Go check that out.
I'll take care of it.
Check it out.
I'll get it done.
The Scourge of the Commonwealth has used my own technology.
Over there.
That's creepy. Open the door, butthole. Please. That's it? That's all you got?
Go check it out.
Well, I'd like to emerge through the damn doorway. Thanks. Is that guy call me the Scourge, by the way? I'm just curious. There we go. Let's see.
Nice.
Definitely take that shit.
Over here.
We're in tactical formation right now.
I don't think I can make it there.
Well, I'm glad you can't. That's not what we wanted to do. Shit, my camera angle's all fucked up again. There's so many zombies, I can hear them all. God, that scared the shit out of me.
Picking up something.
Oh, God. I will blow your fucking head off. Stay the fuck away from me. Zombies. Please tell me I can use this. Fuck. Lockdown.
Time to end this.
Well, then how about we do so? In post haste. Clear to engage.
Switching to search mode.
Did you lose him already? Wow, something crazy happened. Oh gosh, you scared the shit out of me.
Heads up.
Yes, sir.
See what you can do.
Certainly.
I'll take point. Headshots, man. That's all we're gonna have to do. Alright. Turret control. Deactivate. See, Mr. Mechanist? I don't need your fucking... Okay, now, you guys did just watch me, you know, select deactivate. Fucking cheaters. Oh yeah. We're gonna actually drink some Nuka here. Oh, I'm overweight. Nuka Cola Quantum. Alright, dog meat. Here, Ada.
Hope you find what you're looking for.
Not particularly, because you don't really have shit that I want. Hold on, let's see, where's junk? I'm just gonna have her carry all my junk. I need to hold on to this because this is all going back to base. That's a good little chunk. Yeah, something's going down. Workbench, but we don't need that because I've already.
Look alive.
How may I be of service?
Well. Ooh, what's this?
Lead engineer, Thomas Harkin. So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. The senior engineers also informed me that their latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. I can only hope that means due diligence was still paid, and we're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that, I'm still worried about the test subjects.
Running out of
right
ammo.
Now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But it's not like these things grow on trees.
We're gonna save the 75 we have. We're gonna switch to the shotgun rounds. More stopping power anyways. I hear it. Not really interested in heading out there. Unless I have to. That's gonna make me go out there. Jesus. Fat chance with shotgun rounds. This is what we bring this along with us for. Hey, what's up, Camo? Get up. Come on, man. We got zombies to kill. Oh my god. Well, gentlemen, holy shit. Did you see what I just saw? I'll go ahead and arm these. Dog meat, it's best you don't go over there. And they're mutating. Sweet.
Take them down.
Hey, tall, dark, and filthy. Oh, shit. Some of them don't have heads. Wow. Whoa, dude. Now that's a weapon. And time slows down for a moment while aiming. Come on, man. I just killed all those damn zombies. God damn it! Where the fuck did he come from?
Found the target again.
This is nice. Critical shots do double damage. Oh, fuck yeah.
Silence protocols engaged. I've lost sight of my target.
I'm just picking up the loot right now.
They're gone.
Well, good. God damn. Oh, knives found coins? Dude! Fuck out of here! What's your bullshit? I'm gonna have to trade all this fucking junk because I just picked up a whole shit ton of it. I'm like way overweight, and that's with my backpack even. Fuck. Must be carrying too many weapons or something. Now see, all these weapons I don't even use. Like, I just hold, I have them because I pick them up over time. Famas would probably blow some shit up too. There, that cleared up some weight. Do you see this shit? There is no MFing way with this motherfucker? He's still alive! Damn. That was straight loco, dude. Robot. Oh god, I hear more. Cut them motherfuckers to pieces. Don't you look at me in that tone of voice. Oh god! Things are looking more and more decrepit as time passes.
Hey.
Yes.
Is there anything else we need to know about here? Like, why the fuck I just had to fight whole mess of zombies. Can I have this door, please? Mm-hmm. I see the game. I see how we're playing it. I can't be in that room. I can't be in that room and close the door at the same time. Cause we gotta go this way. Motherfucking door. Jesus. We still got ammo on that one. Alright, well, you gotta open this door.
Open this.
You can eat pizza? Oh, I think I just got invited out to dinner. Well, I know we can't go through there because those are maglock doors. I'm really glad I brought you. Get ready. Alright, it's gonna just open for us? Okay. I thought we were gonna get ambushed again. I'm freaking out right now. I've seen more zombies than I have robots. Up. So sick of hearing this dude talk shit. I don't believe it. Fucking asshole. Get him, Ada. See? Me outfitting her. Oh, shit. Me outfitting her with the shish kebab was smart. What's this? Oh yeah. 50% more damage against robots. That's what I needed. Alright, you ready? A couple. The fuck? No, no. They found a figurine. Hey, you're not doing so well. With, you know, making sure that we're not getting attacked. Level up. We got two level ups. I didn't know I had one. Gonna add that to toughness. And add that to rifleman. And I don't have power armor. Well, let's, before we go this way, no, come on. Before we go this way, let's go check that other corridor real quick. I can't believe that motherfucker got up and tried to kill me. Power substation terminal. What a waste. Cunning plan. Substance B. Official. Oh, wait. Give me that back. Official approval. Oh. Waste. Rad was kicking my ass. Anything even over here? No. Ate a whole bunch of rads for nothing. Alright, so it's looking like this is the next way. Ooh, what's this do? Let's push this button. Well, at least I know they can't get us. So we got a fallback. Yeah, bud. Not sure, buddy. How was your nap?
Dude, he's behind you. Shoot him.
Calm down. Yeah, I'll get you hooked up in just a second, okay? All right, give me 1 second, guys. All right. Yeah. See that little guy in the background? We see.
I love Santa.
You like Santa?
No.
Oh, God.
Careful, sir. I don't think we're
alone. Santa, what? You don't need to yell, baby. May have some trouble. Dude, one hit, Ada is toast. It's a lot easier. Yeah, sure. I don't drink the water, dummy. No. Oh, damn it. Yeah.
Excellent. I should be able to resume my duties. Can you see them, sir?
All right. Keep moving. What, baby? What? Okay. Taking more rads. I wasn't even going to waste a bullet. I was just going to... I was going to leave him there. I just wanted to make sure he wasn't moving.
Dad.
Yeah, babe.
What?
I see.
Yes.
Hi, Daddy.
Tony Delano Facilities.
Bye-bye.
Air filtration's on the fritz again. It's like a constant haze in here.
Dad.
I swear to God, if these people don't quit smoking, I want to sue for health benefits. Yeah, like anyone here would allow that to happen. Anyway, I got McDaniel up there taking a look. But if that fan is replacing the gap, I'm having fun crying. I don't care who he is, some hotshots kid.
Yes.
I can't do this job. And I'm the one that's got to answer to Rawlings.
I'm using a lot of repair kits on that robot, dude. I hope you know what we're in for, Ada. This is not good. I remember now what I have to... Oh, God. Yeah... I think I'm going to need that weapon against robots.
Dad, ready for the twine?
Sure.
Ready for the box?
Okay, now is it already full auto? Semi-auto? Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade it to full auto now. Because we're getting ready to take on a lot of robots. Like a lot.
Here.
This shit's about to get really, really crazy. I didn't pull the trigger.
Scan this.
I forgot the solar mounted flashlight. Made it back up. See how fucking strong these zombies are? Holy crap. I got a forfeiture password. I just can't wait to change this lift off. He's stuck in the wall. Dude. Asshole. What's this over here? I don't need you for this one, Ada. I got the password. Hopefully this is an armory. So far I'm liking it. Somewhere. 47 pre-war money in a duffel bag. Wow. It's a pretty decent haul. Watch out.
Oh. Dad,
yeah, bud.
Did you see that plane going fast?
I did. Oh, damn.
Lock tight.
Some of these are worth opening, some of these are not.
Won't be able to pick this.
Let's go ahead and open them. Like this. Bobby pins is always worth picking.
Lock's really strong.
Some of these were, I'll open. And like this one.
No way I could pick this.
I'm so tired of it telling me what I can and can't do.
Got it.
Some of them are traps. There's just a couple of them up here, like this one, I think. Yeah, that one right there. You see that? That guy's hiding too well.
No way I could pick this.
He looked too cozy. He died of blood loss?
Lock tight.
I'm down.
Nice.
No! No! Give me all of them!
You'll be okay.
That guy?
Don't think I can pick this.
No!
Hey!
That's it.
I know there's one of these that's gonna have a trap in it. I just don't remember. Acid on the floor? Oh, trap. Come on with your bad self. not being able to do shit.
Lock's really strong. Sweet.
I just remember one of these has, from last time when I played, one of these has one that's like a fucking crazy legendary. Berserker or some shit. I think it's this one.
Resistance is futile.
Cause yeah, bust it out. This is the one. And then this one. They're good headshots.
Won't be able to pick this.
Good job!
Got it. No way I could pick this.
He says no way I could pick this. First try.
Sweet.
What? What, babe?
Time to end this.
I seen it. And then you flip this. All the doors fly open. That's normally what I would, you know, that you're supposed to do. And then they all come falling out, and yeah, but I killed them all, so there wasn't any. Okay, moving on.
Can you open this? Those.
Yeah, I'll open it in just a minute.
What are you doing?
Investigating, my man. Investigating. Jesus, my dog scared the shit out of me. Hold on. Settle, killer. Why don't you open the door? Oh, let's see here. Okay, those are all those. There's no hostile target. Come on, keep moving. Hey, squawk, please don't do that. Don't be squawking like that.
I'll cover you, sir.
Oh, look at this. Mechanist.
Thanks. That looks like a
You guys gonna get up now? Yeah, because they're dead. I have to.
The game robot?
Yeah.
He dies?
They all die. Well, they don't like die, they go into like what's called suspense mode. Alright, fucking assholes.
Flamethrowers and stuff?
Yeah, well, that's not a flamethrower, that's this.
What that robot has?
Yeah. See?
Hit it. Put, wave it in the air.
Oh, this?
Yeah. Look like I'm on the floor in school. Just here.
Putty?
That's what it looks like.
Now, let's go, guys. Get in the damn elevator. Fine, don't get in the elevator. Call. Hey, babe, what's up? Not yet. We'll say happy gaming in just a minute. Okay. Yeah. All right, guys. I'm sorry about all that. Phone call. Trying to make preparations for later. Let's see. What do we got here? This is still really fucking scary. People's, like, they're putting the brains in here and then they're transmitting the information to the table, to the suspect that's on the table. That is crazy. Like a brain transplant. Okay. I'm afraid.
Bad boy.
Okay, so I think we found out where the zombies have come from. Those are people. Well, that's not a people. That's a death claw. Yeah. Huh? Nope.
Anise Ciroletti, Chief Scientist.
Wait!
This is the third time I've had to request more security. As thorough as our assembly procedures may be, there's a human factor to be considered.
Go down the cop!
These are criminal and unstable minds. It can't be a scientist's job to ensure each test subject is properly sedated. I was promised military assistance and security, but we need more. I won't allow my crew to be endangered. As fascinating as it may be to integrate the human mind with robotics, sometimes I wish I never signed on to this project.
That's interesting. What? No reason to. It is. Recording now. Repeat that again. I said that if you don't put me back in my body, I'm going to kill you than everyone else in this place.
That,
it's interesting. You do realize that there's some brain attached to a vocal interface that you don't have the ability to perform those actions. I don't care. I'll find a way, and when I do, you'll be the first to die. Simply wonderful. The lack of your original body doesn't disturb you. Whoa, they were making robo brains. Oh, that's just creepy as fuck. say to that? Thanks to equipment failures, we're getting pretty backed up in this department. Good boy for using your manners. Fucking weird. Okay, so it's this way we go. Call me a cheater? Oh shit. Oh god! Oh god! Damn it and holy shit and fuck! Wow! Well, we all know that they don't fucking give two fucks, do they? Okay. Ouch. Wow. Okay, that was exciting. Aiden, stop! No! No! Aiden, I said stop.
that.
Servomech scrap bot.
Daddy?
What?
One more thing.
Oh no. Multiplayer Minecraft? Aiden, go down. Come here. Give it here. Hold on, guys. Why play for free? We already have it.
Multiplayer.
What multiplayer?
Online.
It's already online.
No, if we click the online button, we're automatically put to someone else's server that they make online.
I don't get it.
Another Minecraft.
Hold on. Yeah, because that looks awesome. It's Minecraft at its finest right there. Hold on, Aiden, I'm trying to look at something for you.
Yeah, show off your muscles.
Showing muscles? Show them guns.
No!
Come on, it'll be fun.
It
looks the same, dude. There you go, buddy. You can play whatever game you want. I don't understand what the play multiplayer free is. I don't get it. Well, I got the password. That status. Look at the zombie. Where's that? A Jeffy?
Yeah.
How did that get on your laptop? Turn it off, dude. How did he get into it?
I don't know.
What the fuck did you say that, bitch? Like 5 minutes ago when you get...
Screenshot. Can't you want to play it now?
No, Aiden, don't do that. That's really nothing to do. What is that
thing? Dead now.
What was it?
Which game?
It was a Robo Brain. Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure.
Hell, you're in trouble! Here.
I'm not here. I'm hearing some pretty loud, rad noises coming from there. Switch up the weapon. the time being. Then go, baby. Somebody help Aiden to the bathroom, please.
No.
Okay. Good job. Yeah, bring me the wipes. Bring the wipes, should be over there somewhere. Yeah, toss them here. Good. You don't have to announce it, baby. We understand. We understand that you pooped. Here, go throw it away. And get your undies back on. Alright, so how do I get this dickhead's attention?
Hey.
What can I do for you? Here you are. I hope these help.
No, those didn't help. Whatever the hell it is that you just gave me did not help me. It just weighed me the fuck down.
Did you tattoo your tongue?
No. What did you tattoo your tongue?
There's a picture of some chick with her tongue tattooed.
Look at all this junk. What time is it? Hey, dickhead.
Wait, my reign of terror?
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
See, what about this guy? Next. I'm sorry. Did we kill your people too fast? Is there one running around that I missed? I don't know, it should already be in, isn't it?
Is it? No! Come on!
Alright, hold on. Slow your roll, killer.
I'm trying to take the controller.
Feels like I'm froze. I want in now. Why didn't it let me in? Well, what the hell, dude? Like stuck.
Heads up.
Yes, what can I do for you?
Didn't have anything else.
No problem.
I'm starting to get mad.
Here.
Dad, look. Everybody, look. Dad.
I see. You watching wrestling? Tried everything else. I think I'm stuck.
I'm gonna go
Heads up. Check it out.
Okay, what the hell's going on here? I made a robot. No thanks. Okay, why can't I get this Mechanist? Like, it's stuck. I've checked everywhere. There's nothing. There's no zombies. There's no. Oh, I'm starting to get pissed. There's got to be an enemy somewhere. What's the deal, Mechanist? You scared? Well, there's one thing I could do. When it comes to things getting stuck. Oh, come on. What if I reload? What happens if I reload it?
Daddy.
See if that something happens there. I'm stuck and I hate it. I remember this battle being much more intense.
Dad, you ready?
Okay, so. Alright. Still not working, so. I'm wondering what the next step is. Sure. Watching Magic School Bus? Alright, so. Comes up now.
Yeah.
Just a minute, buddy.
Yeah, what is that boy? What is it?
I don't know. You guys had it. Okay, well, stop.
Dad, you have to put it in.
I said I'd put it in just a minute.
Dad. Oh, God, Brother's talking right at you.
Big mistake on your behalf. Quest manipulation program. Sorry.
Dad! Dad, get forgetting!
What?
Here's the top of milk. And it is green. No, I
don't. Okay. I'm looking for that add-on so that I can pass that stuff. But I'm not seeing it. I don't see it. Son of a monkey's uncle. Sit there and scream in my ear. Sorry. It's not here.
Yeah.
Are you gonna stop being a jerk? Take that back in the kitchen. No.
Why?
All right, so if I can't, guys, we're going to end it. You know what? Go ahead and do that now because the kids are starting to fall in. My little guy is getting a little upset and irritated. So I'm going to go ahead and head off here tonight. Try and get back on before I go to bed. A little bit more streaming if I can. If I got the energy and all that shit. So until the next one, guys, don't forget to follow me on Twitter at Hex. Check me out on YouTube.com/HexGamer. See you guys in the next one, guys. Happy gaming.